So I'm just playing around with the light source. This is the concave mirror.